Yeah, I've broken up with him before, remember?
Yeah, this is a proper breakup, though. It's final. We said we wanted a clean break, so... And you've just seen him, not talking.
Are you sure this is what you want?
Well, I wouldn't be doing it if it wasn't.
Look, Noah, wait. I got it wrong about you, all right?
Is that all you can say?
I was just trying to look out for my little sister. I know I took it too far, I just saw red. I couldn't help it. But I shouldn't have kicked off with you like that. So, I hope we can forget about it and move on.
Don't make it sound too easy, will you?
We all make mistakes, Noah. I'm sorry.
Sorry? Everyone thinks I'm a wronger now, don't they? I was just trying to help you, Liv. Never sticking my neck out for anyone again.
I overreacted, that's all. You can't blame me.
Can't I? You went for my son, thanks.
Yeah, and it was my sister that woke up with bruises on her. It scared me when she thought it was Noah.
And you just jumped to conclusions, didn't you? Yeah, of course you did.
Well, come on, Cherry. You know what Gabby's been saying about him? And he had that scratch on his face and a bruise on his shin, and I was looking for someone to blame.
Liv was the one that attacked him!
Yes, I know that now, don't I? But I didn't at the time. I was confused and angry. Anyway, I've said sorry to him now, haven't I?
Well, I guess I shouldn't have snapped at Liv. I was full on, so I'm sorry too.
Wow, look at us two.
And I've spoken to Noah and told him to stop being a complete weirdo, and he's actually listened. So
can we just put this behind us?
Yeah, but she still needs sorting.
How's things going?
We've said no contact. Like, not even saying hello if we see each other at all.
Oh, was that your suggestion?
It's kind of mutual.
Oh, that old chestnut.
No, listen. She reckons I'd find it too hard being with her, and the thing is, I know she's right, I would.
Sweetheart, you're so brave.
What?
Not everybody would agree to finishing things when they've still got feelings, you know, without putting up a fight or a fuss.
You were right, weren't you?
Sorry?
You knew that we weren't right for each other.
Sweetheart, I promise you'll feel better once you accept things and you'll get used to it.
How am I supposed to do that? I see her all the time, don't I? It's not like I live somewhere like Hotton, you know, at least you can hide there.
All this, it's for the best. You've just got to, you know, keep your chin up and in time, you'll get better. I promise.